In our culture, baby shower is done very differently. It has a different meaning to it. And when we started thinking about how we want to put this thing together, we call it call in our language. And we want it to be very, very, you know, personal. We had little baby steps in there, representing that, you know, the new baby is coming into our life. We did all the traditional stuff in which the baby is, you know, being prepared, the shlokas in the background, the right chanting, and we want it to be special. We want it to be meaningful. We want it to be something that we can remember for a long period of time.
शिवो रुद्र शंकरो नील लोहित.
Having my mother and your mom with us is extremely important to us, you know, because I was always attached with my dad. I am still attached with my dad, and nobody can fill the gap, but I wanted to make my mom feel special. Imagining Molly giving, being a mom and being part of the whole thing is, it's unbelievable. I know how loving mother she can be. I just know it because the amount of her eyes tells it all. When she talks about it, that we are expecting this and this is what I'm gonna do, this is what I will be able to do, this is what I won't do. I can go to any extent in order to take care of my baby or my child, and it's so great to hear that, because that can only come from a mom who has the biggest heart possible. I don't think anyone that I know can have a bigger heart than her. So she's perfect for what she's going to become.